All right, so this is how you use one of these simple wine openers. A lot of people don't know how they actually work. So it's real simple. Obviously, the corkscrew goes in here. Laugh at me. Can get it down most of the way, three quarters of the way, and this little arm that comes out, use that to leverage to pull it out. That's all you do, and that's how it works.